Hi Mom. Hi Dad. Hi everyone that's watching at Christmas. We're having a really nice day here in the summer at Thruxton. Silverstone. Near Andover in Hampshire. Britain's fastest road racing circuit. One of the few which hasn't been ruined. Okay, and the third session of track. Last time we ended up in school on the handling and track on the powertrain. This time I need to bring you back a level now. We're going to be in winter mode.
Okay.
Just slowing that down.
See, I wasn't going to challenge you.
Yeah. Winter's the softer suspension mode and the most stability control intervention. So, you know, if you were driving the car in poor conditions, that would be a back compressor in the basic. A little bit more docile. Still quick. But yeah, so let's go sports on handling. So we're stiffening up the damping, and that does remember reduce the stability control intervention as well. And then we're going all the way to track on the powertrain as you ended up last time. Happy with how you drove. So smooth and flowing is what we need. As online as possible around those flowing bits of the circuit around the back of the track. Be careful in the chicanes, you know, just to get the speed right off. And relax and enjoy it.
Excellent. Taking it off.
Okay, so yeah, as per usual, I've stolen the mirror so I can keep an eye on any traffic. And hopefully the deer has been scared away. Fine looking beast that it was. Aircon, you're right.
Yeah.
Okay, so joining the track, we're pretty certain no one's there, but we still look and obviously don't cross the left until we're absolutely certain. Definitely no one there. Taking over to the left for the start of the complex, Campbell. Some braking. So we have one here. Look past that cone, look for the next one. My word, that's perfectly online. Couldn't be more online. Magic. Try to shut up. You get on with it. Good. So let the car run nice and wide. Excellent. Coming up to Noble that long, so you can left hander. Where you turn, you can turn gradually here. Quite a late apex, so you bring the car in gradually. And of course, your bogey can draw that. So, look fast, but don't bring it in too fast, so bring it gradually and aim to clip, just literally parallel to the marshal's post. There you go, the exit's nice then, isn't it? So do that next time, I'll be well handed. Okay, so coming into this tight chicane, that's a good speed right off here. The cone's a nice white there. Good. We're proud of our McLaren paint. We love our paint. It's unblemished on this beautiful car. We've got a few this one.
23?
Yeah. More than most. Good.
Did you get the brand new?
Yeah. As you know, the 650S is such a... We want our owners to drive them along. Drive them on the roads. And not sports cars, but just don't get driven enough. Ignore him at the moment behind. Run nice and wide on the exit here, then feed the power in. So not let it pass here, let it pass after this. Brake gently, off brake. Coming out of it, slow down a bit. air brake popping up on that one. Being well offline now, I should be. Good, that's beautiful. Absolutely spot on. It's the apex.
Thank you.
to the front, walk off to the rear. Massive carbon ceramics, so it's got room in. We're still in sport mode, common handling. Probably on the last lap, I'll put it in track mode, which will stiffen up the suspension. We rarely do that. People are driving really nicely.
Confidence.
It does, don't tell.